Good morning, everybody. Happy 4th of July to you. Stephen Marcus here, as we are every Wednesday for your weekly Hump Day inspiration and real estate tip. Steve's going to get us started.
All right. Well, good morning, everyone. You know we do this every Monday, Wednesday, Friday, 5:30 in the morning, 6:30 in the morning, post boot camp workout. But on today is a special day, as today is our Independence Day. We thank everyone that has sacrificed their lives for us, and their men and women that are still in service, that we can all have our freedom of liberty, speech, and we're able to do what we want. Thank you so much for the services that you've made for us. And for that, let's make sure that we get up on today and we can be the best that we can be. Go ahead and get fit. Whatever you might be at in your workout status, get ready, get yourself together, and go ahead and do a couple push-ups and sit-ups. You'll feel better for it. There we go.
All right. So we're coming to you from beautiful Settlers Park. Our gym is closed today, but we're still open for business. So
that's right.
Our real estate tip is going to be securing your financial freedom through real estate. Since the theme today is freedom, one of the ways that you can do that, even if you're somebody who's renting, you're comfortable renting where you are, that's great. One of the ways you can secure your freedom, financial freedom, though, is by investing in real estate. Or if you're looking to buy a home and you want to find a good place where you can put down your roots, and where the market, you're at the not at the top of the market, where you can grow with the market and build yourself some equity, let us know. We can point you in the right direction. So use real estate as a vehicle to get you to a point of financial freedom. Almost every wealthy individual on this planet, regardless of what their primary business is, if it's not real estate, I can almost guarantee you that they hold some real estate that produces cash flow. So do yourself a favor, get you some, even if you have financial freedom, get yourself some more financial freedom. Invest in real estate.
I love that, and that's like a college savings plan, right?
That's right.
Yeah, absolutely. You'd be ready for to put your kids in college. Great tip, Marcus.
That's right.
We appreciate that. All right. Now our scripture reference for today actually comes from 2 Timothy, and it goes from, 2 Timothy verse 7, and it goes like this. For God gave us a spirit, not of fear, but of power and love and self-control. 2 Timothy chapter 1 verse 7. There it is. Hump Day Inspiration, Real Estate Tip.
All right, you guys, thank you for tuning in. Enjoy yourself the holiday. You guys try to stay cool and stay safe out there, all right? Thanks for tuning in.
Like us and share us on all social media platforms. Take